about.
A security camera outside the Teachers Association of Long Beach building caught a man taping a flyer over a glass case that displayed a Black Lives Matter sign. Employees found this handwritten message that many in this busy Bixby Knowles neighborhood call white supremacist propaganda.
My reaction is it's the antithesis of our neighborhood.
It was really offensive, especially because it was at the teachers union, that their main objective is to educate all the children in Long Beach Unified, which our daughter goes to.
But the flyers weren't just put up on this building. There were several found along other buildings and storefronts on Atlantic Avenue. Business owners and residents tell us they're disgusted and shocked that this happened in their diverse and welcoming community.
It's hard to get rid of this kind of prejudice, hate against Americans.
We're a gay-owned business, and it's really upsetting that this kind of horrible things are being placed in the windows in our neighborhood. We're really upset about it.
Based on the security camera footage, the man posted the flyers around 1:15 Wednesday morning. Long Beach police collected some of the flyers and are now investigating. People in this community tell us the physical words may be gone, but the intended message remains on their minds. Gregory Navarro Pickens says the art in his studio reflects what their community is all about. He and many others in Bixby Knowles have a message of their own for the man with the flyers.
If you're in the neighborhood, I invite you to come into my studio and have a conversation with me about it.
You need to stop. We don't need this. You need to be educated better on what racism is all about.
I know there's always that element out there, and you know, we do everything we can to fight it in this community. We don't want that hate here. That's not Long Beach.
Long Beach police say at this time, there's no indication that this incident is connected to any other incidents or events happening in the city. But if you have any information as to who may be responsible for writing and posting these flyers, you're asked to call Long Beach police. Reporting from Long Beach, Rachel Kim, CBS 2 News.
Today, the Thai American community.